Hi, I'm Dave Johnson with Mist America, here with the misting maintenance tip. At least annually, we recommend changing the oil in your pump. This is rather easy to do. To change the oil on the pump, elevate your pump to where you can slide a container underneath for the oil drainage. Then you can turn the ball valve on the bottom of the pump to the open position, allowing the pump oil to drain. When the oil has stopped draining, simply close off the ball valve and remove your container and dispose of it properly. To replace with 80 milliliters of new oil, simply remove the front cover plate from the pump, fill up your syringe, and carefully insert it into the opening on the upper right corner. Be sure to fill the pump with oil slowly to prevent air bubbles from entering the pump assembly system. When you are finished adding in the new oil, simply hold the oil lamp reset button down until the change oil light goes off. We recommend changing your pump's oil at least once a year or during the season if your change oil light comes on. For any other service or maintenance issues you may have, please contact us at service@mistamerica.com. We'll be happy to answer any questions.